I've heard several comments from people that was talking about with the people, for the people, and by the people. Being a black woman from Mississippi, I've learned that long ago that's not true. It's with a handful, for a handful, by a handful. But we gonna change that, baby. We want to register to become first-class citizens.
We got to know each other, you know, through the workshop, and Fannie Lou Hamer just emerged.
I had heard of Mrs. Hamer, and people were in awe of her, loved her.
Our lives be threatened daily.
Obviously, the linchpin of the changes in the rules of the Democratic National Convention reside in the testimony of Mrs. Hamer.
They knew they couldn't shut up Martin Luther King. They weren't paying any attention to who this woman might be. And I knew she was going to be more than Martin.
And if the Freedom Democratic Party is not seated now, I question America.
Mrs. Hamer still emerges to become a spokesperson for so many people who had been denied the right to participate in the American political system.
Is this America, the land of the free and the home of the brave?